Sierra hosting Pueblo Centennial from District 2 Stadium. We get to the action in the fourth. It's the Prince, Prince Lewis. Look at him drag some would-be tacklers down to the 10, and then it's first and goal for the Bulldogs. The Prince into the end zone. Centennial picking up a big road victory tonight as they pitch a shutout 47-0.